What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here, and welcome back to Mafia 3. We're finally getting into this now. We covered a whole lot of that in part one. Obviously, I'm keeping the videos a little bit longer because of how cinematic it is. I'm going to be sorting it by major achievement, because not every mission unlocks an achievement. But I can actually, you know, I can at least, like, you know, play until I get one, and that's a great way to kind of end the chapter, because I think that's what they've done. They've kind of included achievements to kind of solidify things, and now that the prologue, so to speak, is officially started, we can get into this game more, and I can give you guys a more cinematic experience, unless I do stupid things like that, which happens from time to time, if I'm honest. Actually, more than time to time, so we're going to go ahead and stop off and say what up to him. Our dog over here. Make you a believer. All right, for old time's sake, we gotta go wait for the Haitians. The thing is, I don't know, I can't remember how many missions I played while at 2K's headquarters. I think I played this one, but we kind of jumped ahead a few times. So there's gonna be a point where we're gonna get to some missions where I haven't even seen it. And right now there's a kitten jumping in my face. That's funny. She's climbing my shirt for a moment. Now she's back down. Whoa, hit the brakes. No, I remember playing this one. This is kind of a little introductory. Oh, she's doing it again. You're going to fall, little one. I'm sorry, guys. Silly cat. Tricks are for kids. All right, we got to wait it out for the Haitians to arrive.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
Hey there, brown sugar.
Look out!
Sorry.
Hey now.
You go to hell.
Oh, he's playing the trumpet like a boss. I gotta get inside. I remember this. We gotta find an informant. It's kinda introducing you about rackets and things like that.
Dixie cocksuckers run this shit like clockwork.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true.
All right, now they separate, and I should be able to grab this guy as he comes around.
The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that streak from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fred?
Bad shit going down.
Uh-oh. I should have waited. Oh no, he's boxing.
Where'd he come from?
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
It's what you gotta do. Alright, we're done here. Let's get out. Before anybody sees us. Alright, we're gonna need another car. Okay, I don't want to hit this man, but I'm trying to back up and get going. Alright, let's rock and roll. Now, if I remember correctly, okay, I get it. Thank you. If I remember correctly, stealing convertibles is easier than a hard top because people won't actually care that you're jumping in a car. Because that's what people did. So they'll be like, oh, it's his car, right? Blah, blah, blah. However, if it's a hard top, it's going to be a lot tougher. Sorry. I'm just going to use the garage. Whoops. All right, let's break in. All right, I'm gonna kind of keep an eye out for any noobs here. There could be like a collectible or something in this house. Oops, sorry about that, there, brother. I don't mean to wreck your house, even though it's probably not your house. Nobody's house. Right. Okay, I recall this. This is actually a pretty vital story mission. Let's take a seat. All right, come on, baby.
Coffee?
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp, pretending Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you, I did. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery.
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have the holler, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcano replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a wooster. Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's...
That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run, you should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
I find it's always such a pleasure to take out assholes like this, you know? I have no problems doing it. Oh, right. For old time's sake. Wait a minute.
Show me what you got. Jackie, what the hell? Why are you driving around?
Why are you asking him now? What's my ammo? What's my money like? I have $1,200. Can I get any weapon modifications? Or Lincoln upgrades? These are all locked. So I can't do any Lincoln upgrades yet. So you gotta get these from Cassandra. All we can do right now is buy certain guns, but I'm good for now.
Truck. What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Okay, now we gotta do missions for prostitution to kind of clear it up, if I remember this correctly. So yeah, there's this, and then there's more as well. We unlock more as we go along. So we gotta do these before we get another main story mission, so to speak. So anyway, a very motivated local wants to help free the hollow of the Dixie Mafia. So I gotta go talk to the voice. So I'm gonna go take this car and let's head on over there now. Whoa! Oh, and I thread the needle like a boss. I think I remember the voice. He's like the guy, he's like round back in his own little like backyard house here in a trailer. And it looks like I'm right. I'll just leave the car here because yeah, it is this guy. I think you actually do a couple of missions for him.
Lincoln.
What's up, man?
Sight for sore eyes.
Laveau. Been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to him?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls him his thoroughbreds. Has him strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off him. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy and Ellis. They always did right by me.
Alright, well let's go do it. Let's go talk to Sheila. I do recall doing this. I'm gonna go take a swim. Alright. I hate how you can't like skip it. You have to wait. But we gotta rest up. We gotta rescue these girls. So I gotta do 15,000 in damage for this mission. Alright, I could steal a car, but I'd rather go, like I said, man, I'd rather go for a convertible if there is one, but I'm not seeing one. I mean, it's not that far, this, but people are going to notice me when I steal this. Everybody's going to notice me. Oh, wait, is that a convertible up ahead? Crossing fingers for convertible. Yes, it is. Looks like an old Chevy Bel Air, actually. Peace and love and grits. I like it. Very southern. Yeah, that's exactly what this is. An old Chevy Bel Air. I know it wasn't that far up the road, but YOLO. We got enough exercise in Nom. All right, hold on. Let's give that guy a bit of space. I wasn't going fast enough. I already got the achievement for that. Kind of a rocky little park job. I told him we can't afford an additional. And then he go and buy. Let's have a word. Hey now.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
This scene actually might, you guys might have seen. Oh wait, what? That's a Playboy, isn't it? Or something. It's a Vargas painting. I keep hitting her by accident. Don't know if I needed that. I think I'd rather have this just in case. All right, this is all hostile, so let's see how.
Cocksucker.
See if we can do the stealth. I think I killed his bitch ass. You just have to do damage, man. You gotta take their money, you gotta do all sorts of stuff, so let's just wait it out here. I'm gonna keep this away for now. You racist fucks. Like I said, man, I love it when games pit you with people like this because it makes you want to fuck them up so bad. And I'm going to fuck this guy up real bad in a moment. But that guy's going to spot me, so I got to be careful. Actually, no, I maybe don't have to. Go. I'm going to take this money here. Let me give you some of this money. Got to wait for that knob to turn around.
Must be hearing things.
Crap, I'm screwed. Holy shit on a stick. Woo! Alright, here's some stairs. Actually, we can go up this way. This isn't the route I took originally. But that's good. Let's change it up.
I forgot you was born and raised here too.
Mm-hmm. Fourth generation. And I'm serious. That place Mikey went to was the best. They made etouffee just like my mama.
I bet her gumbo was good too, huh?
Oh boy, her gumbo and jambalaya. Red beans and rice? My mama can't.
Red beans and rice didn't mitch ya. Some knuckleheads try to diss, cause these girls are on my list. The game I chose to hit 'em, so I pull up quick to get with 'em. I'm just waiting, cause this guy is a little too close to some people, and they might lose their ish. Actually, I may not even need to worry about him. Spend some time? I might be okay. I just gotta keep tabs on that douche. I gotta keep an eye on that. Quick, quick, quick. Don't let that guy come at me. Are you alright? I won't let this place break me down one day at a time, but no doubt I will see my family again.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
Is that okay? Get out of here, sweetheart. They're gonna see you leave. Oh wait, is that guy making a move? No, he's not. I think he's just stretching out. Oh, whoops. Yeah, that guy's not going anywhere, but the girls are all in each one of these rooms.
Word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
I can't remember what. Oh, wait a minute.
Get rid of this piece of shit.
There you go. We're still good. Tell Charlie it's been a good week. Ronnie sold around $5,000 worth of shit. And Gene brought in around $7,000. That ought to get Richie off our asses. I gotta go get the guy that's in the bathroom. See, it gets money off your totals. That's the beautiful thing. So as much crap as we could steal as physically possible, guys, is important. We already got this note, right? Yeah. We good? So I just gotta go around stealing money, killing bitches, talk to Donovan. Alright, this is the whole prostitution thing. So I'm gonna go grab the hole. I'm gonna get this health. So like this, like I can actually leave and speak with Donovan. Like if I go into the menu here. Is this where I am right? No, I'm not there. So that's another thing we can do. You just have to break down $7,000 worth of shit. So far so good. There's some money here. It's actually a lot of money.
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lighter touch is all.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Fucking animal acts like I'm the one that's got him hooked on Skag.
Don't call for you beating on him. Look, the one thing the old nigger who was running the hall had going for him. He kept his people in line and didn't rock the boat too much. Wish fucking Rich would do the same.
Yeah, well, I ain't going bow and scraped no nigger just to settle a little dope.
Alright, this guy's gonna get separated. Actually, I think this is the leader. I remember this guy being the leader. Oh, he's dead now. And I got myself a painting. And there's a lot of money. That was $1,500 right there, guys. What's next? Anything else? I suppose I could raid the weapons locker. I never thought of that. Let's take a look what's in here. Why not? Alright, I think we're done now. Let's get the hell out of here, but crouch. I mean, we took care of a... Oh no, that's locked down. Alright, we're gonna have to go back then. But I'm pretty sure I killed the leader. I remember that dude there in that room being the leader. See, everything's all locked away right now. Maybe that's why. So I gotta go back the other way. My work here is done. Not locked away, right? Okay, we're good. These guys don't care that I'm here. They're too distracted by the women's. Oh, we're out. Look at this. Let's get the cluck out of here. Alright, Bel Air, take me there. Talk to Donovan. Get some more progress. $4,800 remaining. We got rid of most of it, but the thing is, though, that number is going to vastly increase as the missions go on. We're going to have to take out more and more areas with that. Watch this drift. Oh, into the... Not bad. Could have been a little cleaner, but I'll take it. Donovan! Donovan on one!
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
Ha. Return to the voice. All right, we got to talk to the voice yet again. I think there actually might be something here. So hook me up with the radio. So this is now I can unlock favors. Oh my god. I am so sorry. That was a mistake. It was an accident, bro. I think you can forgive me. Wait. Oh, he's rented two rooms. That's why. One to work out of. Fun to play with. Not to eat. Do you guys remember those? Probably not. Ads for Play-Doh. They'd show... They show kids making food with Play-Doh. Call associates, etc. Alright, so I can phone in the arms dealer, but I don't need him right now. I'm good. Why'd you turn my car around for me, dude? Convenient. Fair enough. Let's get out of here, y'all. Whoop! Actually, this isn't that far. The voice isn't that far away. I'm gonna leave this here. Take a swim, like we did in Nam. And let's get the hell out of here. There's a little boat for us if we want to go down the canal with. I don't, but they don't got to know about that. All right, what's next for me?
Lincoln, you a sight for some.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
All right there, Voicy. We got to track down and kill some patrols. So like I said, this is kind of like an introductory one. Right. You now have multiple objectives, etc., etc. So if we open up, if we hit start, we can track them. Dr. Horse is Merle's main man for doping girls. All right, doggy. Low risk. Oh, no, it's actually pretty high risk and high reward. So we'll end up doing both, but this one's just right around the corner. So we're going to go take his car. Oops. Oh, my car that was still there. Wait until we start driving those, start driving the sports cars. Those things are bomb. You get like old Datsuns and everything. It's so cool. Well, Datsun lookalikes. Oh, this one was literally just around the corner. I'm not picking you up, sweetheart. Don't worry. I'm just gonna go kill this bitch. Sorry. I do recall this. I would like to go around the back alley if I can. Bear with me here, guys. Excuse me, honey. I'll be the one saving you. Last time I did this, it wasn't so stealth. It's gonna be stealth now, dude. I promise you this. It's gonna be some stealth. Stealth is the most fun. Okay, this guy's getting separate. I'm doing y'all a favor.
You think I lined us tables?
If you say so.
Huh? Don't quite know what to make of that.
Well then come investigate it, bitch. Like I said, they don't got to know. Well, actually, kind of going loud is kind of like more like personal. Oh, I love that. Just right across the throat.
I never saw my kid grow that long.
See if I can get this idiot over here.
Huh?
Actually, I'm about to. I may not have to kill them all. I probably will. What side is he coming on? Ah! Easy. Whoa, and with that, we've done it. What has he got on him? Anything good? Nope, we're done. And with that, we're gone.
Don't think we're alone here.
Like what you see, sweetie? Do you want
to... I don't need to. No more earn. Once you've done the damage to bring the racket earn down to zero, you can return to your contract for more on how to pursue the racket boss or continue to hit additional targets. You've thoroughly wrecked Merle's prostitution racket and drawn him out. Go see the voice for intel about going after Merle and taking over his operation. I'm out. A bright yellow car, too. Very inconspicuous. This was like, oh god, that is actually a federal offense, destroying mailboxes. I like the realism of the cars too. They're kind of slow, Even the fast cars are slow. I mean, it is the 60s. Compared to now, current standards. Continuing will cause any remaining objectives. Yeah, that's fine.
Merle's hold up over at Perlis. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
All right, let's bounce out. He's one of our first racket bosses who is across the way. Is our car still there? Yes, it is. The Bel Air is waiting. Now, I'm pretty sure this is in the exact same place that we first went to. Same racket. Or same, that same, like, prostitution or strip club or whatever it was. Oh, come on. The Bel Air can't hang. I gotta get some speed to get up the hill. Oh my god, this is your realism, bruh. But I, like I said, I think it makes everything more authentic. You know, when you're getting shot at, stealing a car is a lot harder because it takes longer to actually steal these things. And even if you hotwire it successfully, it takes a while to start them anyway. Like, you remember that one Pontiac we were in? Like, how long did it take that to start? It was ridiculous. Watch this, whipping a shit bird. This is where, oh, come on, bruv. I don't care, I'm trying to whip a shit bird. Don't ruin it for me. It ruined it. It completely ruined it with that garbage. I can't be seen driving like that, so I gotta park it properly. That'll do. Wait, oh, it's eggplant. Look, it's eggplant purple with a green interior. Believe it or not, that does work. Those colors do work together.
Still can't believe one of those jigaboo motherfuckers has the balls to come after us. Think they would have learned.
All right, let's get to them.
Just the local color showing their upset.
We should be able to get to them, no problem. Because I think it saves who you've killed. And maybe a couple of more as well. I'm gonna wait on these guys. I will kill this guy, but I'm gonna wait on those two just in case, because they're gonna hear it and they're gonna have a problem with it. Now. Perfect. Sorry, brah. Actually, I'm not sorry. Let's get the hell out of here before someone sees us. Those should be open unless they fix the lock. Right, hold on. Let's go see if that health is back. We can get another one. Nope, we're full up.
Heard he not only killed the girls, he killed Doc too.
Yeah, he was deader than shit. Fuck. Doc gets off.
Yeah, see, I think it's the same thing. Neutralize the racket boss, take over a racket, then call an underboss to send over their people to help secure the racket.
Boys out there running those doors, get off.
Nigger, just strolled on through here without a care in the world. Do it!
How fucking tough can he be?
I'm sorry, Merle, but I weren't even here. I'm just passing. That motherfucker took some of our best girls. You get that dope in them, they'd suck a potato out of a tailpipe.
What no? He killed Doc, too.
Fuck him. Any idiot can work a needle. But getting someone to work a cock? Oh, that's another story.
Yes, sir.
See, it's the same guy. I think it's the same two models. I just killed them first.
Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This.
Ooh! That was even more satisfying. All right, this one's ours. Eventually, we'll be able to choose who lives and who dies. See, right now, I have to pick. I can only give it to Cassandra. I can look at her path. Up next, I'll get 30,000 income. Screaming Zemi, a throwable distraction device. So we're going to go ahead and assign it. Call it in. We have to be very fair.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
Once I get all the bosses going, I'm going to be very careful about who I assign to each area. Because you sometimes you may have to go out and kill them, but sometimes you don't need to. Whoa! You guys, are you serious? Is that how you guys respect each other's property? Zero fucks given on that one.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
We're about to find out a little bit about her, I think. I feel like we're going to have the most roots with Cassandra. All right, the prostitution racket's ours. I'm going to go take some money. Wait for D. All right. Well, anyway, let's go ahead and take a little gander. We got to go and work on the smack mafia, in order to take on the correct mob boss. So, let's go outside, get us some wheels. Oh, man, what is this? Is there anything worth stealing? You know what? I'm gonna take this one over here just because it's the furthest away from any sort of seeing eyes. It's probably the slowest, but it's also the smallest and lightest. It'll be easy to park. I think this is their play on the Volkswagen Beetle. It's gotta be. Oh! Shit. Did you know that the Volkswagen Beetle was being, was in production? Like the original one, this one here. Even as late as the early 2000s, if I'm not mistaken. Like, it was being made in markets, like, for Mexico and things like that. Because it was cheap and easy. This thing is quite slow. It's doing 75. That's 80. 85. Oh, I passed it. See, it's nimble, so you can just pull a shit hook, no problem. Get ready. Get ready. Gonna whip a shit bird. That was pretty close to perfect. I gotta work on that. Takes that shit pretty serious. All right, let's go ahead and hack this cuh. Where are we going here? I wish that would be faster. But yeah, this one I never did. That's where they cut me, essentially. So this is all new for me, guys. All right. Standard communication grid. We've tapped our first wire, so to speak. To wiretap junction box, you'll need TL-49 fuses. Collect fuses scattered around New Bordeaux. So I have to keep an eye out on those.
About this. He and Trigger were
fucking tied. Now he's gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen.
Heads up!
Alright, let's go get this clown, man. Now I'm gonna go in stealthily, because that's the way, I like it. Whoa, get low. Get low when the whistle blow. Alright. I hate how you have to wait. They're like, well, you have to read it. This is bad. I don't know where I should go. See if I can get this guy over by the trailer. This would be stealthier, I think. Here's what we'll do.
Get in there, bust him up.
Best not be screwing with me.
There you go, go around. And then when he gets closer, we'll do it again. Come on, bruv. There you go, get your hustle on. Oh, he's coming over here. That actually works even better. You sick fuck. Get on the ground, noob. And that guy's gonna be easier to stealth kill. And more sec, because he's kicking the shit out of this poor chap.
Don't matter. Word from on high is we stick to the hollow with this shit. My thinking? Old man Marcano don't know Georgie and Richie's got a slinging H. You want to be the one to tip him off?
Fuck that. No. We'll stick to the hollow.
Holla! Okay, separate from your boy. He's leaving completely? Yes, he is.
Could have sworn I heard something.
Uh-oh. Please don't look. I should have waited a few seconds. Ha!
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
There's all kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
Add to the racket. Let's recruit him.
I'll be in touch.
I think that's smarter. I mean, I can get money now. I kind of want to go kill that guy just to increase the value. You know what I mean? Just so it'll be easier on everybody. What's in here, I wonder? You know I gotta check. One second. What's the point on turning off the music if it doesn't turn off? Is it off or is it on? It's off, so why am I hearing it? Whatever. It's gotta be something in here. What was the point of this? There's nothing in here.
Go, go, go!
Oh, are they gonna call the cops? Is this my car? Oh God! It's not. Crap, I gotta take her out. Let me hit the boat. I gotta hit the police, the booth. Oh, I can't. Just go, just go. Shit. Get out of here, get out of here. We're out, we're out. They don't got to know about it. It could be our milk. Again, I don't know the point of these garages. Maybe just a place to hide or something? Let's be nice and quiet, like, although I gotta go in the front gate. Come on, hit the wall. There you go. I hate it when they do that, because they kind of ruin it.
Huh?
There you go, that's what we want. This guy's hitting the dirt, so to speak. And there's money in this building, so I might as well take my time with that. Wow, you look fabulous as balls. That guy's mad fabu.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Congratulations.
Like I need another goddamn brat to trip over. Told her to get on the goddamn pill, but she's too Catholic for that.
You know what? You're better off doing like I did. Get off at the cat house.
Fuck. Probably cheaper. Of course, if Doreen found out, she cut my nuts right off.
Yeah, she probably would there, bro. Let's move in. See, these guys are all by themselves, so I should be able to go in here and kill this guy real quick. See, look, he's wandering even further away from the group. That's a new move, dude. You never seen any serial killer movies? And it ruins their racket. Is that a way in for me? Nope, not gonna be able to get in. I gotta go in the front door, but that might be okay though. Let's see if I can get this guy over here.
Huh?
Fucking yes, I can. You can take out guys like this. Every little bit does help. I do kind of feel bad, but not really. Shoddy, what you drank? Because I got money in the bank. Let's take some money. That's a lot of cash, you know, like real quick, easy cash. Just making sure I don't miss anything. I could probably get on the roof that way. I gotta destroy them. Oh god, these poor girls, bro. That's terrible. Risk versus reward. Each target is of opportunity gains. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go get that guy. Don't make a noise.
Excuse me.
And to make them do that with their shirts off too, hey? Like, there's just no chill.
Sorry.
I'm doing this for you guys.
Pardon me.
Ah, there's a picture here. Let's take it. Well, look at this. I found 3 of 4 so far. Oh, they're all cleared out anyway, so that's good. Let's just set fire to all of these. Oh, shit. They don't know I'm here, do they? Damn! Those are the two out front that I skipped on.
Get him out of here!
We will find you, cocksucker.
Oh, please come here. Oh, that worked out so well. Oh, there's another guy coming.
We got just the right.
Shit. Why are you still alive? And why is there more of them? What is going on? All we gotta do is start breaking stuff. That's worth a lot.
Getting down low.
This guy's not gonna come in here. Let's just keep smashing.
Some bitch right there.
Quick, before he hits me. Let's get a pistol on him. There you go. That wasn't so bad. No heroin for you, bruh. I think this is the last one. Oh, my bad. And we can grab that extra money. Oh, that's a good one. That was worth some good coin there. Thanks for the ride, bruvs. I'm gonna take this car because it looks like it's gonna be the most powerful. Now we gotta do the pushers. Now my only concern is that you have to do this same thing for every single boss that you have to take down. So I feel like this might get a bit repetitive, but we'll make the most of it. I still might enjoy it. Don't be a smart ass and take the shortcut because that you need a bridge. I was thinking about going straight, because jumps are fun. I gotta interrogate that douche. Are they all bad? Well, that guy is. So interrogating this guy will really help. Can I get in this window? No, I can't. Oh, I had it. I'm loitering. That's cute. I used to try to shoot him. I want to kind of get this guy over here. Let him sit for a minute. He'll go on the way. They don't want any trouble. What? Who's coming?
We ain't alone.
They'll kill you for anything. Who's coming to check it out?
Over your head. You gonna do what you gotta do. I ain't hearing anything. And stay out.
Sorry. I need that other guy. Heard it that time. Shit.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh, I got him. Well, okay. Crap, I gotta get out of here. Oh no! Crap, they're gonna call the cops. I gotta hurry up and interrogate this guy. That could have been so much better.
Now, goddammit, you're gonna tell me about the dope operation.
Hurry up! We'll keep recruiting him. Belongs to me. Oh, that was murder. Let's get the hell out of here. Now I gotta go kill. I'm out of the immediate zone. I need a car. There might be one in this garage. Cause they know what I look like. They're just gonna be. It doesn't matter what crime was committed. They're gonna hear blackmail no matter what. They're gonna see a black guy running. That's how racist these pricks are.
Whoop that some bitch.
That won't no squirrel. There's our problem.
Does this help? Yeah, and I think it helps even more that I take their truck. You're not actually gonna call the cops. It's a racist truck. No, actually the guy doesn't care. He's like, yeah, brother, for the people. I don't like that flag on the side. Officer, don't worry about me. I love being white. I love it. I think it worked. We fooled them. Good job, Clay. You can blend in. Well, the funny thing is, though, Clay is half and half. He's half black, half white. But it doesn't matter. They only look at the black side of it, which is bullshit. Ah! Excuse me. Sorry about that. Racism, man. It's just so stupid. It's such a stupid reason to hate somebody. You know, it makes no sense. No fucking sense. I've never understood it. And I probably will never understand it. But to them, though, a black man showing up with their truck.
This is the last time I'm doing this. Swear on.
All right, sentry. They'll call and reinforce. Okay, we got to call. Where is he? He's in there.
100, 200, 250. Damn, if this ain't a haul. All
right, let's see. Can we get out of here?
That don't sound good.
Oh, shit. You know what? If he comes up the ladder, bro, that'd be epic. I could kill his bitch ass. Oh, get cover.
Help me out. Who the fuck you think you are? Scram, before we start being nice.
It's gonna be difficult to kill these pricks. Well, it won't, but the sentry's wide over there. I wonder if I can make a run for it.
All
all units. Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
Somebody hear that? The more these guys, like, I mean, the thing is, if I just kill the sentry.
Take the weed and go, lady.
There you go, bruv. Uh-oh, I think he's going to get a wide shot of me, so this isn't going to work. I'm going to watch it carefully. As he gets closer, I'll move closer to the edge.
Go, go, go!
Who saw that? Anybody? Just random people who probably think it's for the best. Oh, he got upstairs. Wow, they're still searching for me.
That, making a sound.
That is too funny. They went all the way up there. Just because I made a noise. Oh, here comes a douche. I'm gonna get him away from there.
Fucking weird.
And come check it out, bruv. Quick, before your mates come down. They're about to come down. I can't let them see them. They're gonna see this. No, they're not. There's a wall there. Trust me. Slice and behind the cover. Racist fuck. I don't mind killing them. You can do the non-lethal version. But these guys, I'd say, deserve the lethal version. Dude, if this guy makes his rounds all the way around again, I'm going quick.
These niggas take the harem like a pig to shit.
Oh! Got him. Still a little bit left.
Take the weed and go.
I don't quite know what to make of that.
Well, then come check it out. I'm just gonna kill them all to get that money. Oh, wait a minute. Do I have to go kill these guys? There's not much time. There's not much left. That's the thing. This is right here. So we'll just go down the way. Oh, it's 280. It looked closer than that, but that's still relatively decent.
It's not like I don't want to get involved.
Nobody see me, please.
It's just, I only just got back.
I think we're good.
Getting settled. I don't need another fight in my life.
Nobody saw that. We're good. Bad idea. Sorry. Whoa. I apologize. I think this is supposed to be like a Camaro or something. I don't know. No, it's supposed to be a Charger, I think. Alright, let's go take these clowns out. This should be enough. We're walking the rest of the way.
Mama's dead. I already done told you that.
Excuse me. Oh god, I feel bad for that one. Just killing this guy will be enough.
Cash straight up.
Ain't your fucking dime store.
Okay, don't make me.
Maybe after I'm done here.
Oh, that guy's a prick. I gotta go around back, but I don't have to unlock it.
What? Area's off limits.
100.
Yeah.
He's dead. There you go. Soften him up. That's it. Got some money, too. And just for fun. Oh, crap.
What? This one's stiffer than a...
Oh, God. That was an important one. Woo! That was close. That guy saw me, but that ended up working out. I'm gonna take as much money as I can, you know, get bank.
I say stop moving around.
I'm out.
What?
Don't mind me. Oh, I need to go to Donovan. That's okay. I'll just take the guy's car once we get over here. Making good progress, Emo. Gotta take over this Dixie Mafia, dude. My name is Dixie. Dixie Mafia. Oh, the car's gone. What the... Damn it. You know what? I think I might as well just walk there. You know? Everything is close enough that I can just walk there. Just don't run me over. Donovan! I took care of your cheese problem. Whatever that means. Don't you really be the fan. Yep, we don't need any more.
I've been listening on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor Sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bocephus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
All right, let's go do it. I'm wondering if we'll be able to... I'm wondering how many more there's going to be. You know, like how many more rackets we'll have to take out for this first boss to lure him out. Probably more than two. But I could be wrong. There could be more than that. Confront four-finger Charlie Kincaid. Oh! Remember that you've previously wiretapped the church and its smack racket. Because you've done this, you now have the option to kill the racket boss for some quick cash or recruit them for improved earn in the long run. That's better. Long run money is always better. Alright, let's see where we can get to. Always good for the stealthy route. You guys know that. Oh, come on, you can reach that. Aw, oh, come on there, man. Is there a way for me to get in there? No. They're cheesing me. They won't want me to do it. They don't want me to have another anthem, so I better make sure I get another anthem. In a matter of speaking. There you go, now we can. Smack racket, smack racket. Alright, let's see how stealth we can do this. There's the sentry. Where's the man himself? Way over there. Ew.
Huh?
Perfect. Take out the sentry now while there's, you know. Well, no one's watching. Get ready. Now. I was about to go. Actually, I'm going to go now.
What do you think Georgie will do if he finds out all our dealers are getting hit?
Wasn't I here already?
Sure. Probably Charlie and Merle, too. Fuck.
Y'all settled on a name yet? Was thinking about Thomas Lee after my old man. That's got a nice ring to it. This shit with us getting hit doesn't get settled. My boy might wind up being named something else.
Nah, it won't come to that. The boys will take care of it. You'll see.
I don't know where this guy's gonna go. Now.
Huh?
That's right. Come here, you punk bitch. Look at this ugly bastard. Looks like he's fucked six of his sisters. Actually, it would have been safer to go inside. Well, what do you got to say?
Shit, fucking Richie. I didn't want to do this shit.
Sweet dreams.
Oh, no. I didn't want quick cash. I wanted to recruit him. I hit the wrong button. That was my bad. I thought it was glitched, so I just hit that. The weed racket. That's all I've got, so I'm going to give it to Cassandra. Improved accuracy at the gunsmith. I like it. Here you go. Let her know. Oh, you didn't know?
Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
Yes.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
Inbred pricks. I killed him. So I got some quick money. I didn't want to do that because there's so much money. It's better to... I should have hit B. That was my fault. Wow. There's a lot of guys there. Holy crap.
Please state your name for the record.
Donovan. John.
Mr. Donovan, you understand that by appearing before this committee, you have explicitly waived your constitutional rights in regards to counsel and self-incrimination.
Sure.
And you further acknowledge that by appearing before this committee, you agree to disclose all information pertaining to the events that occurred in New Bordeaux during the summer and fall of 1968.
I wouldn't be sitting here if I didn't.
You were an operative in the Central Intelligence Agency from 1953 to 1969, is that correct?
That's right.
When did you arrive in Vietnam?
August of 1961.
Please describe for this committee the actions you took during your time in Vietnam.
I spent a couple months in Saigon. Then I was transferred to a base in Laos that was operated by the Special Activities Division. We trained and equipped the Hmong and then turned them loose on the NVA. We're running arms and supplies via the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
And you worked with Lincoln Clay in what eventually became the Phoenix Program.
Within a year or so, Lincoln was heading up his own PRU. We'd cross over into Vietnam and locate enemy targets and either kill them or bring them back for interrogation. Just thinking about it? Jesus Christ. You wouldn't believe the shit we did to those cocksuckers.
Getting behind something!
Uh-oh. Oh, wait, what's happening? I gotta go talk to Cassandra and kill Richie Duchette. Duchette. Right. I called him Duchette. I was trying to combine the two. Okay, I was gonna say, this is the car that I had. Let's go! This thing is dramatically faster than the other cars we've been driving. So hold on, this should be the last one. Let me look. Hold on, let me hit start. Richie D! This should be Richie, right? Let me look. These must be the two. That's all we got. Okay. Alright, are we ready to kill the final boss then? In this one racket? That would be money in the bank. And Shorty, we'd find out what she was drinking. Alright, let's go. We'll say hello to Dixie. Dixie Normus. Just kidding. Cassandra, I mean. Cassandra.
This man's name is Jesse. We were just having ourselves a little conversation about Richie Ducey.
Listen, I ain't done nothing, you hear? I don't know anything. I was just taking a walk and walking down the street and she just grabbed me is all.
You with Dixie Mafia?
No. Yes. I mean, shit. I did it for the money, you hear? I ain't got nothing personal against y'all. I don't even carry a gun.
Where's Doucette?
He's out of the abandoned amusement park to the west of here.
Banned Saturdays? What the hell is he doing out there?
From what I heard, it's because you've been tearing things up. Georgie's on a goddamn warpath. He wants Richie dead. So Richie, he grabbed what was left of the heroin and took off. Said he was gonna lay low until he could settle things with Georgie.
How many men he got with him?
Hell, I don't know. All of them.
Hand me that knife.
No, no, please. No, I ain't done nothing to y'all. Please, I'm begging you. My mama, my papa.
Go on, get.
He could want Doucette.
He ain't no threat to nobody. Let him run back home to his mama.
If you wrong, there'll be hell to pay.
Well, we're gonna take out Doucette anyway. It's not gonna be a problem. You've taken over the smack of prostitution rackets, drawing Richie Doucette and the Dixie Mafia out of their whole suite. This is how you'll go after Marcano, by uncovering and seizing control of his criminal rackets, then confronting his lieutenants and capos. After taking down his rackets, he'll be able to go after Marcano himself. Go kill Richie Doucette and take control of the hollow. Alright, let's go do it. Pray on the way up! On the way up! Alright, we're going to the, is this my whip? Yes, it is. Oh no, it's not! Oh, shit! Nobody sees that. Right? Holy shit, nobody saw me just choke out that lady. Oh, that's savage. That was lucky, too. Eventually, I'll be able to get a favor from Cassandra and call in the reinforcements early. Oh, shit. Sorry, man. Or not the reinforcements. I can call a wiretap cut on the phone. But I think you have to get a high enough ranking with them, with her. All right, the amusement park. We're here. Baron Saturdays. I wonder if it's only open on Saturdays or if it's closed down. It's all flooded. It's closed down. This should be interesting. Alright, let's do this quiet, like. There's nobody here.
I got a bad sense about this man. Richie needs to work his shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Cause if he don't, we fucked like your mama on prom night.
For sure, ma'am, for sure. Well, better get back to it before Bobby starts hollering again.
Alright, then. Watch your ass down there.
That is savage. Let's get the other guy. Oh, he's already down. Gotta be careful. I got water. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to go around him.
Can't piss off that many niggers and not expect some kind of response.
It's one coon.
Fuck this. After all the fucking up Richie done, could be George's boys.
Don't matter.
Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you around the corner.
I'm gonna go get that guy. It's giving me more options. I'm wondering if I should kill these guys or kind of make a break for it. I feel like they're gonna spot me.
This ain't assignment. It's fucking
funny. I'm fucked. I'm gonna go loud. Are you kidding? Are they that blind? They're that blind. That is insanely awesome. Alright, well, I'm gonna separate these guys. Huh? That actually works out. I need him to come.
No,
he's coming.
Way one flask's gonna last me.
That is funny. Let's wait till he's firmly around the corner. Now we go. Bruh. Do it again?
Huh?
I'll do it for everybody. As long as that cowboy hat wearing motherfucker doesn't see him. Wait on it, wait on it. Now. Perfect. Cowboy?
What?
Uh-oh. They're both coming. This is bad. Are you serious? Are you serious? How did I manage that? That is some pro spec op shit.
Now on your ride, we got the Carnival Carousel. Nice place for you boys and girls to stay out of trouble.
Damn, I'm just cleansing them.
Crazy Gator roller coaster.
Richie knows what he's doing. He'll work things out.
You really believe that?
I have to.
Quick, go get the other guy. Dude, I'm just killing racists like crazy. And that's a good thing. That's kind of creepy, if I'm honest. Still making our way towards Richie.
Welcome to the bone rattler. He must resting in peace going on here.
Fuck that. I didn't mean to get mixed up in all this shit.
Bit late to ensure safe rides, keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the caskets at all times. And keep an eye on them kitties now, you hear?
Is he separating them?
Enjoy
oh, shit.
Ride, yo.
He's turning his back to us. Now's our chance. Go. That's some savage dressing right there. I'm heading up to this guy. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. You don't want to turn around. You want to die. I don't need to kill these guys. But I might be able to. Risk it? I'ma risk it. Less, No loose ends. Before he heard anything. Yes! Bumper cars! Are we good? Yeah, we're good. Let's go. I completely destroyed these guys. What's my weapon situation? I got a shotgun. I'll keep it. Alright, we're out of the bumper cars.
This place is fucking creepy as shit. You go through that Bayou Beast ride?
Ain't one for kitty rides. But I do believe in the Rougarou.
Are you serious?
Road we're heading down with Richie? I will bring us right down that beast fucking path.
Aw, shit. Why'd I have to open my fucking mouth?
Good question, bruv. I don't know. I gotta separate him, but... Oh, shit. Where you going, bruh? Oh, shit.
Huh?
There you go. Oh, he's gonna find a body. I'll have to go around the flank.
Huh?
Gotcha. That was good. Did I get his money? I think I got his money. How we sitting? There's a guy up there. I suppose I could go get him. My question is, though, is it really necessary? Perfect. We're almost there. Actually, I don't want that. I want the shotgun for that. But we don't need any of it. We can just go knife it up. Just gotta get in there.
Crawdaddy's wild ride is
whoa.
The wildest ride in the country. Hop on in and go for a spin.
This is a timing thing. I gotta time this just so that when I whistle, that guy's the only guy who comes over. Because he doesn't move. I gotta wait for that guy that's standing right on the edge to move over. I might actually go back up the stairs. Maybe go down the low one, because that's gonna be a tough one to hit. I got rid of the sniper. That's the important bit. Let's drop down.
Huh?
Let's get over here. Oh, crap. I just gotta lure him over yonder. Somehow. Wait till he gets nice and close. We'll hit him with the cheese again. Did he hear it? I think he did, yeah.
I ain't giving up that easy.
And then he hustles because he's like, oh, that's somebody. Now you did. That worked out nice. We got him away from his buddies. What about the right side flank? Is that a possibility? I might not need to touch them, but we'll see. Whoa!
Huh?
That's it. Come here. This is a perfect place to stab somebody. Because there's a bush blocking that path and nobody else on the right or the left, just this clown. That was savage. That's how I like it. Alright, that guy's making his way here. Maybe I can do the same thing. I might be able to, actually. He'll be the only one who's gonna hear it.
What?
Yep. Stabby, stabby. Oh, right through the neck. Like, that'd be savage dressing, man. Like, that's crazy. All right, we should be good to move. Let's go. God, there's a lot of stages here, aren't there, guys?
Well, folks, you made it all the way to the paddle wheel. And Lord have mercy.
God damn it. Richie's got to be sitting on the side in
the
motherfucker better be. We wouldn't be in this situation if it weren't for him.
I know you're probably thinking, yo, Dan, this isn't good a place, isn't a good place to sit, but I beg to differ. Uh-oh. Actually, they're done now. I gotta find a way to get over there. Wait till he stretches. I'll take it.
Welcome, y'all. Oh, you like to hear
Are you fucking with the
about to be the owl, motherfucker?
How did that happen? Where'd he go? This place is a maze. I'm trying to follow the maze. It's really dark. I like this theme, it's pretty dope. He's dead. Couldn't get it full stealth. You didn't get me. Didn't get me either. Right in the face. Is there anything in here? What were you doing in here, bro? Anything?
But soon they started backsliding, returning to the ways of their African ancestors. And an elder named Papa Virgil led them back to that old heathen practice known as voodoo. And good old Papa Virgil, well, he took on a new...
You can use the smoke and everything in the water to hide their bodies. Come on, man. Get separate. Get separate. But now you're facing me. Get, turn around or get over here. That works too. Oh, shit. Oh, I fucked up. He's dead. I could have gone in stealth. Go. Not a good place for him to hide, is it?
Greetings and fucking salutations.
Come on, bro. Is he down? Yeah, he's down. You're mine, bitch.
I'm not here to steal your heroin, Richie. I'm here to make you pay for what you did to Sammy and Ellis Robinson.
I didn't have nothing to do with it!
I watched you stab Ellis in the gut. I couldn't do nothing about it then, but I sure as hell can now.
God damn it. None of that was my idea, you hear? It was all Georgie, him and his old man. They wanted y'all gone, not me. What was I supposed to do? Say no?
Either that or make sure that I was dead.
Oh, no, no, no. No, please. Please. Listen. Listen. Just decent thing would be to let a man get in a prayer before you kill him.
You can pray on the way up.
When I saw Richie Doucette hanging from that Ferris wheel, I felt a profound sense of disbelief. Nothing like this had ever happened before. You mobsters killed each other all the time, but it was generally a small, contained event. Some greaseball is eating spaghetti and meatballs at his favorite restaurant and gets popped in the head. But this was different. Even then, even before I knew who killed him, I knew that Richie had been put on display. Lincoln was trained in psychological warfare by the CIA. He wanted to terrify the mob, wanted them to know he was going to kill every last one of them, and that none of them would be able to stop him.
Truly savage, but that's karma, man. That guy was such a prick. Richie's dead, so that must mean if we look at the kill list, he's been killed. But we gotta move on to the next one. Like, who's next? Pray on the way up. We gotta go talk to Cassandra. So, anyway, that was a good mission. I enjoyed it. So, ladies and gentlemen, when we come back, we're gonna head over and talk to Cassandra and get on the next, you know, mission going. So, anyway, oh, just generated kickback for the first time. Oh, okay. Kickback is a portion of your underboss's earned. Okay, cool. So I'll get some money. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, do me a favor. Hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description. And I'll play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or hoodie, this link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. But until then, let's hand things over to Nox Hill. Have a good one, guys.
Mississippi swag, Louisiana animal, come around here, only killers in the cannibals, manage me, I damage you, you know what to do, I hate to see you later in an alligator stew, then kill.
I've been a real bad boy, on the town all night.